Hello everyone and welcome to another edition of NewTek Tuesday Tutorials. My name is Richard Evans and today I want to show you the rotation feature within the TriCaster operating system, which is available with the new 7.1 update on newtek.com/downloads. So basically, back in the day, if you wanted to grab a monitor and attach it to your TriCaster, but set it on its side, you'd have to do all sorts of MacGyver workarounds so that you could tilt that video. Well, we made that easy for you using the rotation feature, which is perfect for online streaming and also for digital signage. So let's dive in and take a look. All right, so this is the TriCaster TC1 interface, and I'm gonna have my breakdancing friend here being sent out to a number of different locations via like a monitor, projector, digital signage, etc. So typically, if you wanted to take this particular shot and rotate that monitor and have the image be up and down, you'd have to do all sorts of configurations with your mix effects, etc. But we made it a lot easier with a new rotation feature. So to access that, we'll click on the bottom right gear icon on our program output window. And then you'll see in our output configuration, I have my mixes 1, 2, 3, and 4 here, but I wanna scroll all the way to the right. We'll skip the video option, the audio, and the resolution, and go to rotation. So I'm gonna do kind of a split screen thing here so you can see what's going on. I'm going to now click on this drop down for rotation. And now you'll see that, say I want to take that monitor that I had here and flip it on its side. I could do that by clicking 90 degrees. Boom, now that video is 90 degrees out. Also, if I want, I can say flip it 180 degrees, so now it's upside down, 270 degrees, etc., just depending on how you want to have that particular source being brought out. Now, I can also do things like I can flip it horizontally, also flip it vertically, so I can have that upside down completely. And then here's another cool option. Let's say that you have some digital signage that's going to be going out. One particular output is going to one quadrant of a screen, and another output's going to another quadrant, etc. So now we have ways of doing that as well. So on the rotation side, on the very bottom here, if we go to section, I can send just the left half out, or the right half, or just the bottom half. Top half as well, you get the idea. I can kind of cycle through all of these and give you different options. Now this is going to look kind of weird. It's because of the output I have is just that one particular option. But here's another option. So if I want to do the just the top left for this, check it out. Now I only have that particular option, so I can send it to one monitor and then also just the top right and also bottom left and bottom right as well. So this is going to be perfect for digital signage and non-traditional aspect ratios for streaming, digital signage, projection, you name it. We now have the option to do exactly that. So as you can see, this is going to simplify the way that you get non-traditional aspect ratios to, say, streaming services or to digital signage. Now, if you like this video but want a little bit more, make sure you go to newtek.com/demo to sign up for a free personalized demonstration by yours truly, and I'll show you some more of the ins and outs of our TriCaster systems. Also, be sure to follow us and tag us on your Instagram posts, and for more videos like this, be sure to visit our YouTube page at youtube.com/newtekinc. And until then, thank y'all for watching, and be sure to tune in next time for another edition of NewTek Tuesday Tutorials.